Chair Huffer and members of the board. I'm Dana Miller, the sports supervisor. Tonight, we're going to share with you our field allocation process. We chose this topic because we hope it will give you insight on an established, successful process. First, I'd like to share with you some veteran faces in new places. Andy Morales was the sports specialist and now the reservation coordinator. Andy does picnic rental, special events, and field allocation. Rob Williams was promoted. Was promoted and transferred from the fabulous teen center as recreation leader to our sports specialist. Paul McCarter is our sports coordinator, and Paula Rosamondo. Is our administrative clerk. We all have a hand in the field allocation process. Now that you know the people, let's get started. CRPD has 63 park sites, along with district-wide and regional parks, 140-plus miles of multi-use trails and open space. We permit the reservable fields. We have 33 soccer, lacrosse, rugby, football fields, 21 softball fields, 13 baseball fields, 30 basketball courts, 24 tennis courts, 15 sand volleyball courts, and 8 pickleball courts. Tonight our focus is on just one aspect of reservation, field allocation. We work directly with 31 different sports organizations. The numbers look like this: 3 softball and 4 baseball organizations, 3 lacrosse and 3 high schools. Kickball, flag football, volleyball, and badminton each have 1 organization, soccer has 12. And rugby rounds has 2 to round out our allocation list. As you can imagine, with this many organizations, there are some obstacles and challenges to overcome before the permitting process. We have to work around CRPD preset field refurbishment schedules, year-round seasons. No longer are sports seasons spring or fall. Club teams play year-round. The norm is no longer only baseball, softball, football, and soccer. Lacrosse, rugby, and field hockey were not around 10 years ago, yet today's numbers are quickly growing. CRPD events like Touch a Truck and Haunted Trails need to be booked out, along with district-wide special events such as Oak Heart, Canal Valley Days, etc. Canal Valley School District holidays are also needed to be removed from the permits. Organizations are asked only to request what they had last year and be mindful of not to grow beyond their means. Seems I am constantly explaining that CRPD fields are near capacity. Plus, new organizations are now requesting fields. However, all organizations want to grow, so field requests are seldom less and usually more. Figuring out the challenges and moving on in the process is much like putting a puzzle together. Find the corners, then the flat sides, separate the colors, and then start piece by piece. Twice a year, we reach out to our community organizations, CRPD and CVUSD. Allocation packets are sent out. These include applications, insurance requirements, board member rosters, along with completed organizational information sheets. Rules like regulations must also be signed and returned. Organizations have 1 month to return all requested information. I review and approve all the applications, then permits are created. Final permits are emailed out to the field directors. Once the permits go out, each field director reviews, and hopefully they give back time depending on their true registration numbers. If field numbers are returned, hours are returned, or time requested, permits are revised. After adjustments are made and permits final, other organizations' applications are accepted. These organizations are permitted on any remaining fields. This is usually at least another 24 organizations. After the permitting is done, lights are scheduled, and for tournaments, custodians are requested. Next, we go through the previous allocation period permits. We remove unused dates, such as rainouts, field closures, fire, unhealthy air quality, etc. Lights and field hours are now calculated and organizations are invoiced. Then the process begins again from steps 1 to 9. Permitting for CRPD, CVUSD, community, and youth or adult sports is an ongoing year-round task. If fields are occupied, permits were generated out of our office. We spend countless hours getting every organization on our fields. In one allocation period, we permitted 31 organizations, provided 600-plus community teams fields to play on, permitted 22,708 hours to participants ages 4 to 80-plus. Again, let me repeat, this is only 1 6-month allocation period. This snapshot is what I have to remember as as the hours and fields are carefully and equally divided among all of our organizations. We take great pride in our field allocation process. We are reminded of our success when we read about a local team heading to county championships or hear stories about a club team organization that has achieved greatness. Our allocation process is a success because we follow our established allocation process. We receive 100% support from both the recreation and parks divisions.
Go Parks.
All of our fields are maintained to the highest of standards. We are very fortunate to have our grounds and maintenance crew. We have dedicated field directors and volunteers. Volunteers keep the organizations running. Each organization has the same goal. It's about the participants. Permits are being turned into practice and games for all ages every day. We may be the ones that provide the fields for the participants, but we know it's bigger than us. We have a whole community support system to be thankful for. CRPD's mission statement is to enrich the quality of life for our community by preserving and enhancing recreational opportunities, parks, and open space. We feel very fortunate to be a part of doing this daily. I hope as you pass by a field where you see participants playing and hear laughs, giggles, or cheers, you'll think back on the process of how they got there and say, wow, this is awesome. As residents and board members, thank you for your contributions to our community. This unit is very proud of what we are able to provide to the sports organizations. We appreciate your support to our programs and staff. Thank you all very much.
Thank you.